which level of difficulty they're achieving.
Got it. We're moving on to the co-ed division. We will be seeing Plainfield South. The last 3 years, they have qualified, and 4 times, they have been state qualifiers. They currently are ranked number 3 in the co-ed division. Can't stress this enough, it does not matter where they are ranked currently, other than the fact that it can bring some pressure onto these athletes and these coaches and the team itself. It is a brand new day. Let's see how they do it.
Coaches look excited, waiting for their athletes to come out.
They are excited. Starting off with high energy.
Really commanding the crowd just by their energy and what they're exuding with their facials.
The crowd is very pleased also, jumping up and down, letting them know they're here.
Starting off with the cheer, spinning up, signs up the top.
Doing a difficult element, but yelling at the same time while doing it. And you can
really
hear
getting the crowd involved.
You can hear them clearly. Nice, seamless transition. Again, another hard element. You have shoulder sits connecting to the lips.
Walking pyramid, megaphones in the front. As they transition out, folds and tucks.
Use of lifts to get from one formation to another.
Working for the hyperextension, showing that variety in their jumps and connections.
Landing cleanly after each element to separate and define what they're doing.
Flags in the back as they load in.
Staying in that prep level so they twist up.
Low and right back up. Very difficult element there.
Nice flexibility there.
Picking up the scale and pull down. And good uniformity.
They're together. Specialties.
Moving into running tumbling. Layouts and pulls. Nice Arabian there. Another one coming at us. One more.
Lifts the basket, tosses in the back. He saved it. Nice height. Good lines. Assisted ground to extension. Difficult to do. Making it look easy.
Inversion there, all the way to the top. Checking over.
You can really see those splits before they actually get down into them. Good height there. Round up on the one side, you have a male lifting. They are having fun. Coaches are excited. This was fun to watch. They brought the energy from beginning to end.
Very confident from when they stepped on the mat, really. And they definitely had the crowd behind them.
You know, you had that one.